Good evening, Jen and Tom. It was cemetery visitors who first noticed that the tiny grave had been disturbed with loose dirt spread over other markers. They reported it to cemetery staff who called Concord police Monday morning. But it wasn't until this morning that police were able to obtain a warrant, exhume the grave. That's when they realized the mummified infant was gone. News 9 was there in March 2008 when the state ordered the mummified remains of this so-called family heirloom to be buried. Baby John has been in the PV family for generations. On Monday, three Concord detectives spent 3 hours at Charlie Peavy's apartment here on Holly Street, questioning three men and some neighbors.
Vehicles were searched. He voluntarily allowed us to search his vehicles.
On Tuesday, investigators got a warrant to exhume this grave and discovered the mummy was gone.
The casket has been recovered. We do have the casket.
Where was that?
That was still in the hole. We have recovered multiple pieces of evidence, and those are being processed as we speak.
Detectives returned to Mr. Peavy's apartment several times on Tuesday to ask more questions, although Charlie Peavy is not named as a suspect, and there is no warrant for the arrest of anyone at this point. Charlie Peavy's attorney released a statement on Tuesday afternoon saying Mr. Peavy is extraordinarily disturbed that there has been any disturbance to this gravesite. He is not at all involved in any disturbance to baby John's grave. Mr. Peavy has made every effort to move on with his life and to put what was a very public matter behind him. Whomever stole this little mummified baby is facing felony charges for abuse of a corpse and disturbing a burial site.
If anybody out there has any information and you want to call in an anonymous tip to us, we reward with cash, and the number is 603-226-3100.
And once again, Concord police tell us they have no suspects tonight and no other warrants aside from the one that they pulled to exhume the grave today. If you do have any information, they'd like you to call their crime line. That number, once again, 226-3100. We're live at the Blossom Hill Cemetery in Concord tonight. Amy Covino, WMUR News 9.